It was the night before Christmas and all through the South. Not a trucker was rolling, except this here Mighty Mouse. And I was coming home empty with a pocket full of green stamps 10-4. Thinking about Christmas and what I was going to buy my beaver at the Sears and Roebuck store. When there on the side, I eyeballed a funny old man, flagging me down just a waving his hand. So I put the air to these 18 wheels, started downshifting till I heard my rubber squeal for sure. Well, I got down out of my cab for a quick look-see, and what I saw, my eyes just didn't believe. 'Cause there in the grass on the side of that interstate you hear was a broken down sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. Well, that old timer had a head of white hair and looked to me like he had on his red underwear. I said, "What's your handle, good buddy?" And what he came back with, like to flick my bick, he said, "My home 20's the North Pole. My handle's Saint Nick." Now he had a sleigh full of presents that he couldn't deliver. And when I thought of all those empty stockings on Christmas morning, well, it gave me a shiver. So I said, "Don't you worry, good buddy. Us truckers stick together real tight. I'm gonna see to it that your load gets delivered tonight." So I took those toys and dolls and bikes and things, and I piled them in the back. And I hooked them 8 reindeer to the front of my Mack. And as we moved out, I felt a thrill inside. And mercy sakes, this 18-wheeler took to the sky for sure. Well, he worked like a demon, I must confess, to get all those gifts and presents to the right address. Why, every package had its own special place. And by the time he was done, he was a huffing and puffing, but he had a grin from ear to ear on his round, jolly face. Well, just then, I woke from a deep sleep and my eyes opened wide. I looked around and saw that I was parked on the side of that interstate where I first saw that jolly old gent. I said, "Darned if I didn't dream that whole thing." But as I said it, I saw a package all red and green stuck down behind the seat. I grabbed it and read the tag real quick. It said, "Sure appreciate your help, Mighty Mouse." And it was signed, "Saint Nick." Put my ears on right away, and I was just in time to hear a familiar voice call, "Merry Christmas to everyone, and good numbers to all."